were some voices expressing frustration that they should have been more ruthless in their first leg approach. Perhaps the tie could have been killed off by now, but with home advantage in addition to their narrow lead, things from their perspective look pretty good. They have been told that all home seats have been taken. They are clearly confident in the thought that their team has everything they need to wrap up the tie.
Blue and burgundy wherever you look, hymns ringing loud and proud. This is what it is to be in the Camp Nou. Host then with a slight advantage, now preparing to finish the job off.
Well, Peter, it may be a narrow lead, but initially they won't have to think about extending it. This has to be an exercise in quieting a hostile home crowd, and that can be achieved with a game plan.
And he has been fouled there. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Well, the goalkeeper needs to have everything to his liking. Messi! Off the bar! Shapes the shoots!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Messi put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better luck next time.
Brushed off the ball there. Philippe Coutinho.
And it's Fischer.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
It's a foul, free kick's been given.
Umtiti.
Dembele. Now it's Luis Suarez. Dembele. Fire deep towards the back post. Fischer plays it forward. It's Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez plays it through. Dembele. And it's hoisted clear.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really, to be honest. I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
Philippe Coutinho.
No question, that's a foul. Out wide. Now it's Rafa Silva. Pizzi. Jordi Alba goes looking. Played into space out wide. Dembele.
Looking to shoot. Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front.
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Plays it out to the wing. Piqué conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side.
Side really getting hold of the ball. He's got through.
What's Dembele?
Dembele? It's Dembele!
And that has been clubbed away. What's Dembele? Jordi Alba is demanding it out wide.
And he just whacks it away.
Messi
wants to get it forward quickly, and it's been taken straight back. Could move up a gear here. Ball through needs to be good here.
Rafa Silva.
And the ball's come out. A chance to play it in.
Benfica have it back and they can go again.
Forward it goes. It's a good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it.
Dembele. Luis Suarez.
Luis Suarez!
We hit half-time. Here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It was very, very tight.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Barcelona will have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. And we're already into the second period.
Barcelona really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this.
The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Busquets is fouled.
Temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture. Now it's Jonas.
Rafa Silva.
How about a shot?
Roberto. Sergio Busquets.
Luis Suarez. Been intercepted, that will come to nothing. Decent looking ball.
Jonas is alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Play for a throw.
Pizzi.
Referee's given a throw.
It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing.
He spotted the run and played him through.
It's Dembele.
It's Dembele! That is a great ball, but not a great finish.
He was so quick off the mark there, read the ball beautifully. If only he could have found a half-decent finish.
Next Dembele.
Rakitic. Luis Suarez, Messi, shoots! Two up now, and they are cruising.
Barcelona are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's their clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
Barcelona blast themselves into a three-goal lead.
Not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Dixon.
Benfica have a free kick.
With an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Dembele hits it!
That's too close. Sergio Roberto nearly produced a moment of magic. He knew the strike was pure.
Piqué
proves too strong there.
That's been one straight back.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Keeper goes long. Pixie.
Nicely measured pass. Jonas. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Now can he finish? Yeah, that does look a foul, if he's given a free kick. And it's Jonas. Surely a shot! Out wide to the right. This could fall anywhere! Here's a corner, good chance. Rakitic, forward, how does he try from here? Well, it's Luis Suarez, real chance, big chance! And it's there! And they are pulling clear here.
It just came down to a battle of wills between him and the keeper, and he won it with a cracking piece of trickery.
Low and direct. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. It's Luis Suarez. Suarez plays it out to the flank.
He's got options out wide. He's got away. Timely intervention.
Rakitic tries a pass forward. Busquets.
Tackle. So that's it. It is all over.
First hurdle cleared. On to the next one.
Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.